Playas, Tijuana, August 1st, Sunday, 2021. And stuff going on down here at the where the little thing is right there. Looking pretty good, pretty busy here, and head down to the beach. Capture a little bit of the, they got the fair going, a little carnival thing going on right there. So that's right here, right by the exercise area. And the park and stuff where everybody's always at, selling little stuff. So the fun little area there from the border fence to from the border fence to the tamales. Tamales, the popotla. I love them tamales. I've been eating them tamales for years. They're moist, they're fresh, they're good, they're always perfect, and you got lots of choices from sweet tamales, shrimp tamales, pollo tamales. Tamales of pollo. They got every kind of tamale there that you can think of for the most part. What else? New lifeguard shack going up right here in Playas, Tijuana. They've been torn down and put it back up again. So, lifeguards are still sitting outside here in the tents. Getting ready though, but the new lifeguard shack is almost ready and they'll be in there watching the water since the bank falls off. Aquamarina Cafe right here on the right. Wonderful little place, cafe to eat. Make sure you stop there and check it out. Playas of Tijuana seems pretty packed. Yeah, packed. Yeah, it's packed. See what happens. Maybe next weekend we'll take a walk down and along the border. Just remember, a lot of times you can get a little poop in the water and can be poopy-ish. So. Keep in mind that